Tell me your name and where you're from.
Okay, so my name is Dharavi. Okay, I'm originally from Mumbai. Okay.
Okay, cool. Tell me, why should people come to Dharavi and what will they get to see?
Okay, so why people should come in Dharavi? Because, see, people have a very negative image about the slum. Because what they see in the movies, it's actually not like that. Because when people come over here, they expect that kind of a thing. But whenever, see, in Dharavi, the things are people are working very hard every single day to come ahead. Okay, because they didn't got anything from their childhood time, so everybody have to work hard to achieve something. And everybody who lives in the slums of Mumbai, not just Dharavi but everywhere in Mumbai who are living in a slums, they are doing this kind of things, like taking education. With education they are studying or working somewhere part-time, like what I am doing. I don't work in this company as a full-time because I'm studying. I'm still completing my universities. My dream is to do MBA in sports management because I'm into a fitness. So everybody who lives in a slums, they have a dream and they want to live their dream. It's not easy that they can achieve it because we don't come from that good background that our family can put that much money. But yeah, we guys achieve, we try to achieve what we want.
Right. Tell me, use three words to describe Dharavi.
Dharavi, okay, hard work, okay, good people, and I can say friendly guys.
Cool. Tell me about Reality Tours.
Okay, so Reality is a tour and travel company who started the slum tour, first slum tour in all over India. Whatever they make money, most of their money goes back into the slum in a form of education. Okay, friends, if you come to the slums of Mumbai or in Dharavi, nobody will beg in front of you. Okay, why? Because see, they don't want money because their parents can fulfill their basic needs. Okay, which is like clothes, shelter, food, that kind of things. So what our parents can't give us is a good quality education. Okay, because they are not that much rich enough. So our company try to make people educate here who can't afford to do that. Like everybody in a slum can't afford to send their children to the private school. So we are the guys who are teaching them English, computer, life skill, so they can at least stand on their own feet. So the main motive of our company is to make the young generation stand on their own feet so they can be well educated and do something in their life. So anybody who wants to see the things about the slum, friends, you can join us for this tour in the Dharavi by Reality Tours and Travel. If you want to see a few more things about our company, you can just go to www.realitytoursandtravel.com and I will be there for you. Thank you.
Thank you so much.